I'm inside the camp.
The core of your mission is Sodono. He's on site. We need you to locate and trail him. But again, don't let him spot you.
Pandora tomorrow?
That's the idea. We haven't been able to trace his daily insurance call remotely, so we're gonna need you to get in there with a TEP. Fifth Freedom with Sodono Militia. But don't get spotted before tapping the phone. Updates on your OPSAT.
Good afternoon.
It is, sir.
Things are going good.
Thank you.
Any complications?
Of course. Sedona changes the passcode for entry twice daily. He doesn't write it down. He gives it verbally to his three top lieutenants on site.
So I grab one and make him talk.
No. We need to stay discreet. We can't afford to have Sedona panic and skip a call. Use the sticky cam to overhear those conversations. Details on your OPSAT.
You can use your sticky cam to overhear the code.
How does it go?
Real good. We're ahead of schedule.
On?
Product.
We'll meet tonight. I want to review our distribution arms.
I'll be there.
Here's the one!
Bullets can't find me.
Yes, but...
Any risk is worth the confidence my presence gives our men. And the anxiety it causes the West. Have you seen the news reports lately?
I don't watch TV.
Come up to the big house tonight. I'll show you the news. They think I'm the devil himself. Today's passcode is 1492.
Yes, sir. 1492.
Colonial home overlooking the compound at the end of the village. That's where Sedona makes his Pandora Tomorrow phone call. That's where you'll need to be to tap it. Trail him, so you'll be sure to be there on time. Got a heads up for you from Grimm.
We're going to be losing touch in a second. There must be copper coils or some kind of grid ahead of you. The refinery proper is a dead signal hole. Good luck with your airplane, pilot.
We're going to be out of contact as long as you're underground.
I'll try not to get too lonely.
Thank you.